I'm not too sure this is the actually the place I need to go, but I know it's along the way. So wish me luck and let's keep our fingers crossed I will get there soon. I'm pretty close by. Fingers crossed. You know, if there's so many tourists coming here, they should really perhaps be smart to put up an English sign, but you know. Alright, after like hour and 75 minutes of riding my scooter, I got really slow. I don't want to repeat. Yesterday we came here and parked out there. So I hope it's really worth it and looking forward to it. Now there's still actually two levels. The first is the lower one, which is 150 meter down. And then there's 80 meter, which is the second level. I mean, we are here. After all the money I spent on gas and the scooter rental, we might as well check out both and maybe we can discover something new here. There's a bunch of interesting places along the way back, so I also want to check that out as well. With that being said, time to get going. Are you actually going to climb all the way up there?
Yeah.
Wow, that's amazing. The reason this is called the Sticky Waterfall is because that is made out of limestone. So when you put your feet on it, it doesn't slip. And you can actually climb all the way to the top, top, and top. So I guess I will take up that challenge. Okay, maybe not all the way to the top, halfway. How's that? Compromise, right?